Museums in the UAE. Vocabulary. We have museum, heritage, archaeology, and culture. Museums tell us about our past and our heritage. A museum is a building in which objects of historical, scientific, artistic, or even cultural interests stored. Identify these three famous museums by matching each one of them to its name. So we have three museums. The first one is the British Museum located in London, UK. We have Museum of Islamic Civilization located in Sharjah, UAE, and we have Louvre located in Abu Dhabi, UAE. So we just want to match each museum to its own. So first thing, we have the British Museum, and it's about a huge showcase of global antiquities, and it includes Egyptian mummies and ancient Greek sculptures, which is the second one. So this one is the British Museum. Second, we have the Museum of Islamic Civilization located in Sharjah, UAE, and it's about exhibits detailing Islamic civilization from religious artwork to scientific discoveries, which is the last one. So this one is the Museum of Islamic Civilization. And the last one is the Louvre Abu Dhabi, UAE, which is innovative museum surrounding by water, and which you can see here, and features ancient to modern art pieces, caking, and restaurants, which is the first one.